The Minister of Foreign Affairs of the United Arab Emirates, His Excellency Ahmed bin Ali Sayyah, made a phone call to Kyrgyzstan's colleague Niaz Aliyev. During the conversation, representatives of countries discussed on bilateral cooperation and prospects for development in areas of mutual interest. Specific attention was paid to the implementation of socio-economic projects in Kyrgyzstan, in particular to the construction of properties for families in need. Representatives of both sides exchanged congratulations on the upcoming Eid holiday. At the end of the conversation, Niaz Aliyev invited His Excellency Ahmed bin Ali Al Sayyah to visit Kyrgyzstan at any convenient time, which was accepted with pleasure.